Also in Grand Chute, headed to the Jordy Nelson charity softball game tomorrow. Police say arrive early if that's the case. Based on ticket sales, the neuroscience group's stadium there might be at capacity. That could back up traffic as people head to the game. The Grand Chute Police Department is suggesting motorists be prepared for sudden stops as they approach the stadium.